Alright everybody, this is Nemus74 and I'm going to attempt a solo run of the Voyage of Despair Easter Egg. I haven't been able to do this completely yet. I've done it in co-op 6 or 7 times. So, let's get started. Of course, just going to stay in the spawn room until we get a completed temporal gift double point. Let's go.
Scarlet!
I really hoped you didn't die. I'm sure we just got separated, accidentally. I do not know why, but somehow we escaped being turned into monsters like everyone else on board. Believe me, I would rather not have gotten so close.
Gets hit on round one. Omega low.
Bruno! Are you there, my French friend? We should try to stay together. Would be better for all of us, however many are left. I'm slightly surprised that you do not bleed more. No sign of Scarlet, no Bruno. I need an ally in this fight. Someone I can rely on when things get more dangerous, more wild. Lady McKendrick?
We should have about 10,000 to 15,000 points, depending on when we get our double points.
You should thank me for such a merciful death. Yes, the H has been bothering me for hours. Full charge on the scepter.
Insta kill.
It would seem that this phantasma believes we are in need of help. You know, I'm sure Bruno could make a much better job of this. He must have performed many menial tasks while serving in the Legion.
Come on, boys, when we shoot in the sun?
In like an hour.
What's that supposed to hurt? Like a knife through the heart. Literally.
Nope.
You wish to fight, bestia? Mano a mano!
Oh, I don't want it down yet.
I am not a petty man by nature. But you are starting to push my buttons.
Bonus points.
Bribes are for those too weak-willed to show the courage of their convictions.
Hopefully it's either at the very start, something like that. just gonna try on temporal right now.
God said I must drink. But I do not want to.
Double points, huh? Alright, let's round him up.
Double points.
Maximize this.
I wish I could construct something a little more resilient, but we have neither the tools nor the time. Hold on a moment. Did I just give a door?
Not the best temporal, but we'll be able to use that. We take those. So it should be right here.
Stoker seems very proud of this thing. I will reserve judgment until I see it in action.
I don't think Scarlet's fucking real. Apparently none of these people knew her. Right here.
The senorita should take better care of her equipment. Anyone could grab this from here. It looks very much like a box. The purpose of a box, however strange, is to contain something. I believe skill is required to
get trash weapons out of the way first. I take it. Horrible. This entire egg is dependent on box luck. Oh god. Oh hey. Almost missed actually good box luck.
I think I want you as far away from me as is physically possible. The horrors grow ever larger. The great Diego Necaz does not know defeat. Well, except perhaps for that one time.
Bye-bye.
Ah, yes. It seems like only moments ago Lady McKendrick and I were here. We had quite the evening planned.
I can actually totally just grab a time slip and prepare
the
for
artifact.
A fire sale.
Do we want to reacquire it? Or is it somehow damaged?
Yeah, end this round.
I am short on ammo. I may have to get creative. You could kill me! You know, this simple assignment gets more and more complicated by the minute. These symbols mean little to me. Given his experiences, maybe Shaw can explain.
Upstairs. So many visual glitches.
Even though all the humans are gone. That cannot be a good thing, no?
So we got one of our three important box hits, but of course we can't proceed without the second. Need that Kraken.
Did Scarlet say she crafted this?
Need the Kraken.
I can't remember.
And eventually the salvo. I'm fine taking a machine gun until I can max the salvo out. If they give me the salvo first, I'll probably have to do free Kraken.
I am glad to have a barrier between my firm posterior and those who would seek to harm it.
Open all the doors. And time slip is next focus. You don't touch me. You don't touch me.
What purpose do these altars have?
Can't go up there yet. Gotta go all the way up here. Clocks fast, boy. Up is 240.
You tear my clothes, I tear your flesh.
Down. It's 740. Nothing at stairs. Up slash. 4:15, I think that was. Yeah, look at the hour hand. Oh, is that 3:15? This guy's getting too fast for my liking. Yeah. So that was up slash 3:15. My way down to the galleys. Hopefully it's not in third class.
Some poor souls were less fortunate than others. Some of them may have had the salmon for dinner.
Yep.
A thin tube.
Down slash 110.
No, no, that is too small for a hat.
Dude, minutes first. That's 40, 40, 15, 10. Next one is 3127. 3127. The text chat is very useful for reminders, but especially in match chat, because it's a different color, and also I hate how if enough people log on, it'll just drown out my own messages to myself. The only worry here, but for clocks it doesn't matter so much because that takes like 3 minutes. Like, I'm already almost done with it. I'll build my distillery real quick. As well, best time too.
I was never one for distilling. A few boys back home tried it. All they made was some tequila.
1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. We there, boys. We there. Approximately 5 minutes until fire sale is something we want. Oh, electric third, so E3. That's water. Oh no, acid. A1. Oh shit. Fire stairs. Check dining. So in that order, it's A1, dining, electric, 3, upstairs. All right, that's the order. First is first, and third is third. It's funny. Alright, camp the box.
Do not worry, Mestres. There is more than enough Diego. Go around.
Alright, hopefully that temporal gift is ready by the time that starts to fade. Well, some are being pissed.
The great Diego Nicali.
Oh, don't even have time slip either.
Might be more vanquish them all in a single explosion. Such a human size, I think we will be a problem. The creature seems to be releasing a lot of pent-up aggression.
I'll take that.
Skill and patience. Fortunately, I am blessed with an abundance of these traits.
Alright. It's got KN. That is literally it.
Full power.
But it's not wasted temporal. It's not, it's not a wasted time slip, so just gotta wait for the next drop cycle. I can actually go get that now. Is over there. Oh, points. Cool points.
Bonus points.
You will have to try harder than that. A lot harder.
And we're back. Should start getting elementals this round. It's electric.
Chupacarne. I would say
oh, hey. We actually got a boat back here.
that supposed to happen? I will have my revenge! Actually, I just...
Alright. That's a fresh lot of points. Can go buying Dying Wish with that. Quick revive as well. Don't need Bando yet.
Familiar with stuff, but this has a bit more punch. This kind of dying. The smell is overpowering. Of course they can't spot. At this point, why would they not? Just when you think the dead cannot smell any worse. That is a lot of anger. Especially for something so small.
Insta-kill.
If I and Madero himself had held such power, it would have been a very short revolution indeed. After this is over, I will need a long, hot shower.
Max ammo.
Okay. Next we have water and fire. It's all good. I can even start getting all my perks in order. Get that modifier on my time slip.
This scent is positively repulsive.
So fire is on stairs, water is in dining. I'm gonna go to dining. This.
Ooh. You can definitely tell that was made somewhere south of the border. The ship Stoker does not seem happy with the current situation. Join the club.
Already got electric. There's fire.
Let's tango, bestia.
Let's just throw a homunculus up top and call it a day.
An ox look graceful.
Carpenter.
Muchas gracias, fantasma.
Alright, water's all that's left. Dining hall. As long as it doesn't take 100,000 points to get the two weapons I need, we're all set. I do need at least a Kraken though. Hoping for a fire sale this round.
My high
Insta-kill.
Frenchman! But tiny. You insulted me! I simply couldn't let go.
No waters, huh? I don't see any. That's fine, that's fine. This gives me more points. God knows I'm gonna need them.
Italy's finest tailors.
Homunculus. Yep.
That is a lot of anger, especially for something so
small. Oh, man. Nothing yet.
Enough! That's never enough!
No ammo. I will find more. Or make a gallant last stand.
Don't want that. Just gonna take that.
Are these elixirs supposed to be warm? And chewy? Look, even more hasty and too foolish to realize they face certain death. The creature seems to be releasing love and some pressure. He has so much anger, like the Frenchman. What time? How many Stokers worked on this ship? That is a lot of anger. I hope no one is insinuating that I am unable to pay my own way. I proved in Portugal that war orders do not guarantee victory. For once, I was the one with less. Following a direct hit from this,
perfect.
I doubt there will be much of anything left. Ah, bueno, let me just walk
All right.
around with a
I've
ball
got
my on
my loadout.
Shoulder. Perfectly safe.
Only on round 15. That's actually perfect. Not gonna lie. So, I think Pack-a-Punch is on the poop deck. First class, that was our first trial, so let's do it.
Can anyone tell me what the fuck that thing is?
Oh boy. Blightfather.
I am sure Bruno has faced similar odds during his time in the Legion.
Must not
new gas.
Got that.
Too pathetic.
Oh, dying wish.
I'll kill you for this. Twice. You should probably just abandon ship. I feel unclean after that. Like that time I seduced la abuela del alcalde.
Go with a max ammo.
Max ammo.
And you don't think me ungrateful, but I am unsure who exactly I should thank.
Turbine room. All right. Get a new shield.
Hands off the merchandise. This coat was crafted by Italy's finest tailors.
Still there? So I'll need 6,000 plus 15. I just need 9,000 more points and to not down. That is leading all the way up to the boss fight, so I'm not overly concerned. Yeah, let's open that up, huh? I've got two Homunculus, a pack Kraken, let's go. Gotta start by killing a water with the Kraken. That's it now. Perfect. little sketchy on the first round there, but that's fine. We're good to go. Take fast travel. Time for electric.
There are bad hangovers, and then there's whatever that was.
And it's over. One more challenge.
Max ammo.
I would hope that such supplies become commonplace.
Gonna pick up one last shield. Cause if that ship breaks in the last challenge, I am dead. And I do not have dying wish, so I don't want downs yet. That next staircase. Round 18 boss fight, question mark? Could be. Sentinel.
Now that we have the artifact back in our possession, I see no reason not to head for the lifeboats.
Ah. Out y'all go.
Outnumbered again. Even in great numbers, your threats are somewhat tremendous. The creature seems to be releasing a lot of pent-up aggression. That is a lot of anger. Especially for something.
Oh, great. Didn't want to do that to them. Out y'all go again. Get out of here.
Odor reminds me of the night I spent in a stable. I feel grateful that Marianne wore such strong perfume. This is a creature spawned by El Diablo.
Bonus form.
Find it! Let the drink on it. Good time. Never bring a shovel to a gunfight. For a living, I kill people for a living. This was never really a fair fight.
Get that. Where is this? That's cargo, huh? Alright.
You dare strike out at the great Diego Nicali!
Need it. But what I do need.
Of all my adventures, this is the one that could not possibly be exaggerated. If the creature was actually human-sized, I think we would all be in trouble. If the creature was actually human-sized, I think we would all be in trouble. Meet Senor Stoker. Something tells me you two hit it off. Well, that may not have been subtle, but it was spectacular. I think there is something Scarlet is not telling us. Perhaps many things.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Somehow unleash this chaos. Should I be concerned about a curse?
Alright, we're good. We're good. So, we got this boy. We got this boy. This boy? Oh shit. Still haven't opened up significant parts of the map. That's always fun. I've got everything I need points wise though, so that's good. Hit the moon. Millionaire suites. Yeah, you. All right, got two left, and then we're ready to go with the planets. Taste the sun. It's all of them. Drain the water and let's do it. Can't kill these guys.
Insta kill.
What is he doing? A message? Instructions? Ah, I know. It must be a telegram.
Venus. That one is millionaire suite. Gotta get in position to hit it.
I must be hallucinating. Even the heavenly planet does not bring the stars themselves down to Earth.
Got it.
Do well to hold on to this. Assuming we survive, I'd imagine the planet
Mercury.
A hefty price.
Mercury is in the mail room. Oh, I need a new shield.
amigo con toda se fue. So good to see you.
Weapon! It is loud!
Got that. Moon. Giving me this entire side of the map first. I really like that, actually. Just gonna pop this.
Seems to be releasing a lot of pent-up aggression.
I don't see Neptune on this side, so it gives me ample time to get my shield.
I think this came together quite beautifully.
There it is. Dying wish to not
but
pop there. I don't want to use
back.
It yet.
Faced similar odds during his time in the Legion.
This is a hard time. I've done this. I've definitely done this. It's difficult, but I've done it.
So bad I can actually taste it.
Let's just take care of a couple of these guys. Opportunity. And it's gone.
No one wrongs Diego de Cagri and lives to tell the tale.
There we go. How am I gonna get this?
Back for more.
Oh boy, Blake Father.
Well, Diego has saved this dance for you.
All right, got Neptune. Jupiter, and then Mars. Back to back, huh?
Outnumbered again! My body, I felt myself disintegrate. I hope I'm still built as I was.
Mars is boiler room. Mars, Saturn is just bridge. That's easy. This is real easy with fast travel, but I'm just gonna do the run. Should be another ring. Got it. All right. All that's left is Captain's Bridge, and we're done that step. And then I think we have enough ammo to go right into it. I had a video that I had taken significantly before this, I'd say 2 days ago, where I tried about 15 times in the same game to get the ice step done, and I just failed time after time. But after watching a run, I think I know what to do now. Saturn. And then let's get the sun. Oh my God.
Anybody need a light? You tell my ghost, I tell your flesh!
Yo.
Orders.
You'll need more fire than that to take down Yegon and Gabi.
Max ammo.
You always to face me? I can only assume you are unaware of my talents. This is a creature spawned by a Gabi. That is a lot of anger, especially for something so small. The creature seems to be releasing a lot of pent-up aggression. That is a lot of anger, especially for something so small.
Alright, we're ready for the boss. Hell to the yeah. Let's refill that shield one last time and start it up. Can't believe we're here. Hell yeah. Round 18 boss fight. Swim to the tree. Swim to the tree. The tree inside the iceberg. I'm of course running equipment and the max ammo elixirs in case I need a shit ton of homunculus for the last part of this.
What was it?
I have no idea how this even is solo. Round 18 ain't bad though. Means I got decent box luck, probably the best I've had so far. Gonna be super upset if I die.
Okay, I've never fought a huge eyeball before, but I'm always eager to try something new. Come on, amigos, let's have some fun with the big giant eye.
This should be an easy boss fight with everything I've got. I am super stacked. Take care of these elementals before anything. Everything's still one hit, so that's perfect. Spawn some guys on me, jeez. How's our time looking? Hour 10, oh my god. This is one of my better runs. Gonna have this done within an hour and a half. In fact, I had to take a minute break in the middle of there, so I mean, this is fast. Just gonna hit him. Avoid any of that bullshit. Die. Close, aren't we? Because there's got to be like Blight Fathers, I think, but. No. Yep, Blightfather. Just gonna throw this guy.
If it is violence you seek, then it is violence you will find.
Two. This one is gonna probably confuse the shit out of me. Oh wait, no, not this one. Phase 3 is gonna be difficult, phase 4 is gonna be stupid easy, phase 5 is gonna be a wild card.
We really
want a pack punch, no! I wonder if camping works as well here as it usually does. I doubt it. Depends how well the number of zombies compensates. That's a blight. Just gonna throw that. Don't pop dying wish. Gotta be close, right? Yep.
Max ammo.
Nice. This one is the main one I'm worried about. I think I might down, but we'll see.
Now's our chance! Shoot it! Perfecto! Now we get up close and personal with these chupacarnes! I've seen eyes shoot daggers, but never energy blasts. Stay out of his line of sight! A fine shot, Diego! Right in the pupil!
Oh, that was stupid easy. Wow.
Carpenter.
Alright. This one will also be very easy. Carpenter there, my shield was totally undamaged. God, that's actually a lot easier than I would have thought. It's a cakewalk so far. Final phase though.
At least we have its attention. This is a good thing.
Not gonna use Homunculus for first one. Dying wish.
Is me, or did it just get hot in here?
Thank you.
the eye. I do not like that look.
Max ammo.
Zero downs, Voyage of the Spare Easter egg complete. That's how you do it. Simple as that. In less than an hour and a half. I think that's my 8th time doing this.
It all just went back to how it was before. No one will ever know.
Apparition. I've seen it before. I know where it is.
Is it somewhere you've been?
No. Only in books. But I do know its location. Greece. Delphi, to be specific.
Then that's where we're going next. The bad guys are there. There's a good chance my father is too.
All right, let's check our time. Got a few levels for that. It's nice. Rewards. Okay, 22. We did that in hour 22. Nice, nice. Stats. No downs. Alright. Now I'm gonna head off. I've been Nemus74. Feel free to, you know, like, comment, subscribe, all that. But also, I usually stream on my Twitch. And I'll be playing zombies there, some Blackout, some Jackbox for anybody who likes participating in streams. And links to my Discord and all my other information can be found on stream. Thank you very much for watching, and have a wonderful day. This is Nemus74, signing out.